If they look perfect, they must act perfect. One slip-up, one wrong move, and it's over. As a result, the perfect beings live life in paranoia. They take the steps of life with caution. This drives them off the rails with pulchritudinous insanity. But even after all that, I'm afraid they still win. Because looks are all that matters in this world. So even when pandemonium sets off from the inside of their ivory casings, at least they're still pretty to look at.